Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or welcome to if you're new. As you can see by today's title, your girl got some clothes sent over from Miniolie for your girl's party. I got a total of 6 outfits. I'm super excited to show you guys this super cute and adorable baby clothing brand that's like kept under the rug, baby. Like, I've never heard of this, and they're like so many unique pieces that aren't the normal. You know how you have those Walmart onesies that you can look at and be like, I've seen that at Walmart, my baby has that, that's from Walmart type stuff? Like, no, these are actually really good quality, really nice outfits. These are very kid friendly outfits, but still giving cute. You know what I'm saying? It's not the basic jumper onesie, it's an outfit, but it's still giving cute. Okay, so if you guys want to see Sunny try on all these clothes, make sure you guys stay tuned and keep watching. Like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all my social medias. They'll be on the screen or in the description box below. Make sure to check out my Welcome to Motherhood playlist. It'll be in the eye above or link in the description. If you guys want to catch up on my past videos, I also have a pregnancy diaries playlist that'll also be linked eye above. Description. You guys know the drill, and I just want y'all to give this video a big thumbs up for real for me to go through it with Sonny. Y'all know how she act when she trying on clothes, changing diapers, any of the sort. But I'm still pushing it out for you guys. I'm still doing the content for y'all. Y'all gotta subscribe, hit that post notification bell so you can be notified every time that I upload. You never miss a post, girl, because your girl on her grind. We got a new uploading schedule we're trying to do every Monday and Thursday, so stay tuned for them. Make sure y'all clicking and watching. The more y'all watch, the more I'm putting out. Comment down below some video ideas you want to see. I already have my next one planned out. Y'all will be getting a glow up after pregnancy, after having a baby video right after this one. That's why your girl glowing and shit. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You know the vibes. You know the vibes. Anyway, y'all all know what we came here for, so let's go ahead and get into it. So, first thing I am opening up is actually not an outfit, but it is a bath towel blanket. I'm picturing the picture on the screen of how it's supposed to look. I'm not going to try this on Sonny because that may be doing a little too much. So, like I said, I'm going to just enter the picture on the screen. But it got a cute little bunny rabbit on it with the little hearts and the ears. It's super soft and fuzzy. And she just going to love this after the bath time. Bath time is like a hit or miss for us. Sometimes she likes it. Sometimes she don't. This is definitely going to amp it up for her. She going to enjoy the nice, fuzzy, warm blanket towel after her bath. It should put her right to sleep. It actually has elastic around the top so it can fit around her nicely. And then a button closure. By the way, if you guys do fall madly in love with any of the items that I show you in this video, each individual item for each product that I bought will be linked in the description box below, along with the link to the website. I also have a 20% off discount code for you guys. Type in Aaliyah, okay, for 20% off at checkout on your purchase. Oh, we love to say some cha-ching, cha-ching coin around here. And your girl always got you. Okay, so you know how they say save the best for last? We gonna start off strong because mostly all the pieces are strong tens anyway. But this one is just super cute to me. It's just this little orange tangerine outfit. I'm gonna insert some pictures on the screen so you guys will see. But she looks so good in orange, so I'm super excited to see her in this cute little romper. It has the tie closure in the front. All of these are 0 to 3 months because that is what size we are in right now. Y'all can't tell me this just ain't cute. The tangerines has got little faces on it and the little scrunch on the sleeves. Cute. Picking out these items, I was definitely trying to pick out more so on the summer side because that's really when she's going to be in her 0 to 3 sizing prime. So y'all will see a lot of short sleeve jumper onesie type ordeal. Y'all can't carry me, this ain't cute. This is giving strawberry shortcake. Little Miss Muffin sat on a tuffin drinking her porridge and milk, however it go. I don't know, but it got the little buttons and then these cute little ear tab thingies. I don't really know, it's just things on baby stuff just be cute. They could just throw anything on there. They could put a tail on there and it'll be cute. Or would that be weird? And their material is like that muslin swaddle cloth material, so it's very breathable because Sonny does get extremely hot. Look at the details. on the little strawberries with the faces. She's gonna look so cute and scrumdilliumptious.
This is my favorite sound, swaying like the palm trees. You and me were poetry, painting stories with our lips.
You know my girl had to hop on that cute bear trend. You know she had to give Teddy like her mama. This is gonna be a cute outfit to take pictures in. Yes, sir. Here's this one. This one looks a little big, actually. Oh, I got to tie it. Giving a cute little winky bear with some cherries. And it's just like a little jumpsuit. Has the button at the top and then you tie it. And then it goes back into the buttons on the leg. Y'all can't tell me my chocolate baby. Y'all can't tell me my caramel baby won't look so cute in this. Next, we got this little number. It's giving House on the Prairie, The Sounds of Music. It got a cute little bow on the front with the flower pattern. This is giving like beach day, pool day, you know, to the zoo, something like that, giving cutesy. Not least, y'all thought I didn't have another best for last. Y'all thought a butterfly jumpsuit when you just didn't think it could get any better than that. It comes with a matching bucket. This is super cute, and again with the orange, I can see this at a day at the park, a park day, a little picnic, something like that. Guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I know I look completely different from when I filmed the first part of this video, but I was supposed to film that intro just morning when I filmed the actual try on part with Yusani, but I ain't do that because I forgot. So now we dressed for a whole different event, a whole different video. Make sure y'all stay tuned for the next upload. It's gonna be a banger. Like I said, we're trying to work on a daily schedule, Mondays and Thursdays. So Thursday's video will be a glow up, you know, looking good transformation after having a baby. So y'all stay tuned for that because that's gonna be a banger, a good one. Check me out, check my swag. Y'all can see if it worked or not. If you guys wanna go tune into the video, let me know if I look good. Let me know if Sunny, my twin, like, I'm gonna put a picture of her right here. But yeah, anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys fell in love with any of the pieces in this video or just want to see any other options that they have, the link will be in the description box below. Again, discount code is Aaliyah on the screen. Type that in to get 20% off of your purchase. I don't know. I'm just so in love with these outfits. There's this big dilemma going on right now about, you know, what clothes are and aren't appropriate for babies or what children should or shouldn't wear. And I just feel like this gives baby clothes a nice flair that you wouldn't find at your everyday Walmart, Target, Babies R Us, you know what I'm saying? This is like a whole different feel, but it still give cutesy kidsy, you know what I'm saying? It's still giving kids vibe. It's not giving dressing up, you know? Check them out. Y'all seen how cute Sonya looked in them. I mean, she was acting up for the most part. And y'all still seen how cute she looked in them. Also, make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up for having to put up with it. Like, I irritated my baby for you guys. Like, if y'all can't subscribe for that, turn on that post notification bell for that. What can you do? Hey, and real quick, not too much on the lace, okay? The light is just playing with it. It really don't even look, I don't know. We just gonna cover that up. But we about to end this video anyway. Check out Miniolie if you liked any of the baby clothes shown in this video. Or if you just want to go and shop and browse. You know anybody, your cousin, uncle, brother, sister, mother, daughter, dogs, butterflies, cats, whales, pickle. That's pregnant. Check them out. They got sizes newborns to toddlers, y'all. A good variety range. We love a good range. They have mommy and me outfits if you guys want to match with your youngin, check that out. Check them out. Check them out. Look in the description. Can't say I ain't never did nothing for you. Can't say I ain't never put you on. Other than that, we out of here, gang.